love with a light skin. I love the cocaine. Fell in love with a light skin.
Hey guys, Elite Killer back here with another video, and in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys how to install modded police cars to GTIV. Now I'm gonna be using the RCM pack. Now this is gonna be different from any other one, so I'm gonna show you both ways. First one would be through Spark IV. Just go ahead and launch it. Once it launches, it'll bring up this box. Just hit browse. You wanna take this, scroll all the way down the list. Go to models, CDM damage. Go to vehicles. Now, if you download it and it has like WET, or it says like police or whatever, anything that says like WETD, WTF or whatever. WFT, my bad. Anyways, what you want to do is you just want to go to import. You'll find the files. Okay, and then you'll hit open. Voila, you hit save, rebuild, and then that's that way. Now, if you go and get the RCM pack, which by the way, there's a leak if you can go find it. If not, I might throw out a download link if I get this video to a certain amount of likes. So if we get like 10 or 5 likes or something like that, I don't know, something along the lines, 10, 15, 20, I will put out this RCM pack 7.0 open beta, okay? And all you do is take the files, throw every single one of these into your GTA main directory, which you get to, you right click here, go to properties, local files, browse local files, GTIV, just throw them all in there. And then you load up the game and you're done. Now I'm not going to show you because my game don't run when I'm recording. So yes, this was a pretty short video, not going to lie. But if you guys want to buy some, or get your custom like YouTube logo, all you have to do is just email me. I'll put an email up at the top, or leave a comment at the bottom of this video. We get our contact, because I can do, for example, we got this one right here, made of water. We got this one made with the galaxy, and mine's here, but I already used it, so it's no longer on here. And that one, and then this is my YouTuber friend. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video and you guys want to see more like this, I know it's a quick video, not that hard, make sure you guys go down, hit the subscribe button to keep up with the daily content. See you guys in the next video. Peace.
Wherever I go, whatever I see, I'll remember you, if you remember me.